Hello, how's it? And welcome to another video with me, Zerger. I'm on my way to an epic mission. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload this or not. If it is successful, that would be so awesome. I'm trying to... Oh, this is RLCraft, by the way. And, yeah. I just really got into taming animals that are so OP. So I'm trying to catch all the higher level ones off everything, basically. I'm not pretty far in the game. Get myself gold knobs because they enchant pretty easy. And also if you have yourself this ability, this one that's really cool, this one here. See that? So basically all your golds have disappeared themselves and they're pretty easy to enchant, so it's the easiest way for me to get high level of protection on all of them. This is server. It's hard because I like playing on hard mode. Yeah, and that's just yeah, the little intro so you guys know what's going on. Anyway, what I'm trying to do back to the mission, which is probably going to be what the headline of this video would be if it does happen, is I'm trying to get myself one of these. They all feel like. I have only these ones, and the Chupacabra, that's the velvet one, that's like the second evolve, whereas, yeah, if we're talking about this, you know, in Pokemon terms, this one here, you can see, this is what I currently have, just form, if you will, and it looks pretty OP. It's even got its own boss bar, guys. So I'm not even sure if it is going to be tameable. So we're going to try and tame it with the Beast Tree thing, as you can see. And hopefully if I tame this thing, it'll be... I don't know. It'll be a lot of damage. Because this game's hard! Like a medium level Minecraft player, by the way, guys. I don't know, like all the advanced stuff and all that. Like you guys, hopefully, watching this video now. There it is, an old base here at a point. This is where we spawn initially. I noticed that there would be this little bar popping up, and when I came back just to investigate after learning about taming all these animals, I saw that this little boss bar that appeared was one of these. There we go, the bat. See that? See where it is. It's under the ground here, obviously, somewhere. Welcome back, guys. Sorry. I'm just gonna try and clip these two videos together. I had to go back for torches, and then I had to scout around for the life bar of this fella. Anyway, found him. He's underneath this destroyed ruin of town, where there is a dragon as well, but... Oh dear. Not the type of things you want happening. Anyway, yeah, somewhere. See the name there. So, I'll just get an upgrade for my squidgy poo right here. I mean, she's been adorable up until now. She's helped me through a lot of bad times. But, you know, maybe I can find her a husband. on here. I just fell down. Trying to get down into this cave system. You're aggroing, diving in there. Because I seem to ignore them a lot of times, I just come straight to the cliff, so... on a slab as soon as I see her, because, well, it's gonna come through like the one thing and just one shot me. In sort of side of the bowl, you know, it can do what she wants. It can do what it wants. I don't know why I keep calling them cheese. I think it might just be subconscious, like, you know, like the guy with the trashy park, like, a clever girl, you know, that senior witnessing scene. Everything. And what treat? Well, that's bullshit. Maybe make a third. Oh, after I come back with some more treats. Ugh. Okay, boys and girls, I'm back for a third time. And I've not got a lot of treats. I got four. So I figured because he grabbed it all in one shot. Last try, maybe. Given the chance. I'm gonna have to get a lot more treats. Okay, I'll be back. Anyway, turns out the phosphorescent ones can't be tamed. So I just had to kill it. Very sad. I wasted a lot of beast meat. Anyway, gave me this though. Anyway, so bottom line, don't try and tame those. Oh, that sucks. So I guess if you can't tame these ones instead. I've got this one at the moment. So yeah. I'm kind of hoping I can find one of these then as an upgrade for mine. Oh, that sucks so bad. Anyway, have a good night, guys. And sorry to disappoint. Well, now you know and I know. Cheers. Alright, back home guys. So, since that was very disappointing, this is all I got. I guess I'd show you guys what we get from this. I'm not sure if it's gonna be hostile or not, so I'm just gonna do this. I hope I don't have to tame it, otherwise my base is gone. Alright. That it. Fair enough. Bye-bye.